An arson investigator is looking into what started this barn fire in East Palestine. This is on Bacon Avenue. Family members tell us this is an old storage barn. They said there was a boat and an old Cadillac car inside. When crews arrived, the barn was already covered in flames. Officials still aren't sure where or how the fire started.